And welcome to the expanded and enhanced GTA 5 for the PS5 next gen consoles. So this video is going to be all about the Huawei Special Works, however you pronounce that. I'll leave links in the description to go to each section, but basically we'll cover how to unlock it with the beating the part time, a few trials, upgrading the HSW Huawei Special Works to a Hakuchu Drag. Looking at the time differences, 30 frames a second, 60 frames a second, and then also 60 frames a second with the Huawei upgrade. And then we'll finish off with a special HSW time trial. Sit back, relax, and enjoy. And as I say, I'll leave links to skip to specific parts if you need them. Right, I'll see you at the end.
Hey, so, tell me what you see. Turismo Classic, right? Wrong! That right there is the future on four wheels, baby. A whole new class of upgrade, courtesy of how Special Works. Stripped down, stripped out, and rebuilt for just one thing. Speed. All I need from you is that perfect exhibition lap. You shred the time to beat, people gonna start talking. And that's all the marketing I need. In return, your first upgrade is all on me. See, you ain't even ready for this. Keep me on the line. Let's go. It is a symphony. Composed by me. Yeah. Together and let it take you someplace. Sirs, if you're driving something with that HSW badge, the only limitation in that car is you.
So this is Wow's workshop. Stood over there. And if you come to this laptop, you can get a list of all the vehicles you can put the WoW's special works on. So Sentinel, the Hakatu Drag, obviously that I've been using on timing for time trials, Turismo Classic, Bravado Banshee, Coil Cyclone, Corinne, the Imponte Arbiter GT, Fist Astron Custom, and the Pegasi Weaponized Ignis. So all those vehicles are available. You do get gifted the Corinne S95. So you can find all those vehicles in Southern San Andreas, high-end cars, or the, what's it called? Warstock for the weaponized one. And it'll all be part of PlayStation 5. Okay, let's upgrade the Hakatu Drag.
Hey, what's it gonna be?
Okay, so I've unlocked the HSW upgrade, the WoW, or however you say it. So, let's get the performance upgrade for free.
Okay, let's get world class up in here.
Armor's not changed. You've got HSW brakes. Engine tube.
You're tuning now.
You've got two bars as well for acceleration there. I don't know if that means anything to anybody, but what else we got? We'll just upgrade this to make it as fast as possible.
One, two, skip a few.
Oh wow, stage 1, 2, and 3. Okay.
Fast right. Turbo there is.
Fully upgrade.
Guaranteed.
Wheels look the same, right? So I think that's fully upgraded. Right, we'll take it on the test track and see what comparable time we can get. So that's a WoW's special works.
Thank you.
Right, guys, I hope you enjoyed that. Those time runs at 30 frames a second, 109.438, 60 frames a second on the Hakkitude Drag, only a couple of tenths faster. But wow, the wow special works. 56.574, nearly 13 seconds faster. So yeah, the top speed and acceleration is tremendously increased on those 10 vehicles that you can upgrade. So yeah, I hope you enjoyed the video. And that's it for now. Take it easy, take care, and ta-ta for now. Cheers, everybody.